building incorporated 12 commercial kitchens. It's over 700 pieces of kitchen equipment throughout this building on floors 1 through 5. On the first floor, there's a full service kitchen that they use to serve special events and meals throughout the week. Teams throughout the country come here, but as you can see, there's really some innovative features. We've got state-of-the-art fume hoods, fire protection system, very elegant new design for the kitchen itself, incorporating engineered quartz and some really nice tile. And like you can see, for teaching, they have all the latest technologies. It's a really modern, state-of-the-art kitchen. One of my favorite areas is the library and study area. I like it because of the design aspect. As you can see, the architect made some interesting use of expansion joints and color, frosted glass, and some interesting millwork, like the reception desk. Joliet Junior College City Center campus project had a duration over 1 year, but the building incorporated 12 commercial kitchens, fully functioning restaurant, private dining areas, demonstration labs, support areas for all the staff, a library, and classrooms where they have classes throughout the year. Overall, it was a challenging but fun project.